big win for you tonight. Coming back, obviously, from your last fight, you had a loss of your UFC debut. So what does it feel like to get this win for you here tonight?
Have you yelled at me, Tunde?
Tunde, I'm feeling bad.
You're feeling good tonight, though, right?
Feeling good tonight, yes.
How are you feeling going mentally into this fight, knowing that you lost your UFC debut?
Henkisesti, miltä tuntuu mennä nyt tähän edellisen tappion jälkeen?
Vaikea kysymys. No siis, mä olin valmis. Mä olin täysin valmis.
Mutta oli paineita kuitenkin.
Totta kai oli paineet. Yeah. Oli, mutta mä en tehnyt siitä liian isoa asiaa.
Yeah. He was ready, but of course there was some, you know, pressure, of course. But he tried to not to make it too much of an issue, just, you know, keep it down.
24 seconds, set up with a beautiful strike, the uppercut, and then finished with outstanding grappling. Could this performance have been any better?
Eli hyvät lyönnit, nätti uppari, selkä kuristi, olisi voinut.
Ei olisi voinut mennä.
No, it was perfect.
And when you have a performance like that, you know, you're not getting a lot of cage time. What do you take away from it? What's the best part of this win? The finish, or what are you most pleased with in that 24 seconds?
Mikä oli parasta? Se, että mä tein täydellisesti sen game planina, että kun mennään mattoon, niin mä menen selkään ja mä kuristan. Vaikka mä olisin voinut lyödä sen pihallekin siinä matossa.
Best part was that he was totally following our game plan and his own strengths. When the fight went to the ground, he didn't start just, you know, hitting. He went after the choke, and he managed to get the choke, and that was our game plan.
The European lightweight division in the UFC is stacked. I'm not asking him to call anybody out, but are there any names out there that interest him for the next fight?
Elikkä sarjas on paljon ihmisiä. Onks ketään, ketä sua kiinnostais? Ei pakko sanoa ketään.
Lukas Sajewski.
Yeah, Lukas Sajewski. Yeah, the last opponent who didn't come, who was injured.
This result is much more reminiscent to your fights before the UFC with lots of finishes. Do you think the fans got to see the real Teemu Pakkanen tonight?
Yes.
What does it take to grow and maintain a mustache like that?
Mitä se vaatii, että sä kasvat tommoset viikset ja pidät sen tommosina?
Genetics.
Wax. Vahaa ja pitkää pinnaa.
Wax and some patience.
Thank you.
Thanks.